Something's wrong with your TV. Yeah, it's busted. Fix it. Fix it in the back. That is. That is. That is. I cheated. I'm gonna beat you.
Oh, I love you, but I'm the man, baby.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
What did you do this weekend,
man? I did a couple of things. First off, though, I went skiing.
See, you dissed me.
No, I didn't. I dissed you on the skin, but I didn't do it last night. We were together. I didn't dish you on the skin, but yeah. I'm going to tell you what, you better be glad I was there for you, because I got blisters. I'm hurting.
Not only do you have blisters.
Yeah, what?
But your feet, they stink, man.
They stink, yeah.
Wait, my dogs? Your dogs are barking.
Yeah. You better be
killing
that.
Oh,
I'm watching.
Killing my brain, sir.
Oh, you're not paying attention. No excuses. Have you ever been water skiing, Al?
Oh, well, Mark, you know, we all know I'm a pretty rebelistic kind of guy. But what's it going to take for me to get out there barefoot? Do you think I can do it? What's my chances?
Well, how's your neck? First time out there, you're going to fall right on your face.
Sounds fun.
All right.
Let's go. Now, you think by the end of the day I could do some of those backspins and stuff my man was doing?
No, no way. Can't see that happening.
At least he's honest.
Here we go. Quick lesson. All right. Start on two skis. Kick this right one off first.
Right.
Plant our foot real quick, but out in front. Okay? Now, here's the hard part. Push, push, push. Get rid of that other one. Now you're barefooting, okay?
Quick.
All right.
Lean forward, right?
That's right. With your feet. Get your feet out in front, but lean your shoulders back. Tug of war. I'm going to plant first.
It's your turn.
All right.
My turn.
All righty. I feel the need. The need for speed, right?
Woo!
Here we go, man. Okay. Two. Down to one. Okay. Push. Push. Get rid of it.
Go. You ready?
What do you mean you don't know?
Hey.
What
happened
to that feeling the need for speed, huh?
Get in there.
All right. I guess the only way to do it is to just go for it, right?
All right.
Here we go, buddy. Use the bar. Get rid of that right ski. Get rid of it. Put your heel in. Out in front. Out in front. Cut, cut, cut. Cut.
You're going to get it. Use the bar.
Okay, go to one. Go to one. Nice and easy, that's it. Put it in there flatter. Push on it a little bit. Push on it. Push on it. Push on it. Do it! Do it! Looking good. Put it in front. Put it in front. Go! Go! There it is! Woo-hoo-hoo! Woo!
All right.
How was that, boss?
Give me some.
Thank you. All right. Good coach.
We're going to have to hire you, huh?
Good deal.
Oh.
I'm in the group.
Oh.
Woo, good coach.
You know what that means? You're going to have to spend some time with our girls.
Oh, shucks.
And now, how to pick up girls. Not because your hole's totally Tanya.
With Dr. B.B. Gunn from Dayton Research International Polytechnic, also known as DRIP. Doctor, tell us about your current project.
Well, totally, Tanya. As all women know, when it comes to dating, guys don't have a clue. But that's never been scientifically proven until now.
Cool. Now, I'm just guessing, but is that where your hat comes in?
Oh, that's very observant of you, totally, Tanya. But then again, you're a woman. You see, guys would never notice that there's a video camera in my hat.
Killer.
So I took my date cam out into the real world and secretly videotaped three guys in action.
Cool.
Can we run that first clip? Check out this walk.
Oh, Mr. Macho.
Yes, in his dream. Oh, and he's got the most original opening line you've ever heard.
Hey, baby. What's happening?
Huh? Baby, what's with the camera shaking?
Oh, that's me trying to keep him laughing.
What do you say you and moi go check out the action at the Corn Dog Hut.
Corn dogs, huh? Big spender?
Not.
So you actually hooked up with this bozo?
Oh, purely in the interest of science. After all, I am a scientist.
Right.
You know, I really like a girl with class.
You notice his refined and graceful table manners.
You know, you are totally chilling, right? You want to bite?
That's totally horrifying. I mean, how can you stand it?
I'm a scientist. I just keep telling myself, I'm a scientist. I'm a scientist. I'm a scientist.
Chill, girl. Okay, you're a scientist. So why don't we move on to the next date?
Oh, yes. We met at the park. He asked me if I wanted to go on a rowboat ride.
Ooh, romantic.
Yeah, romantic. Sweet, warm, wonderful.
Not.
Here we are at the dock. He brought food, something to drink, a blanket. In fact, he remembered everything. Except me.
How can you put yourself through so much humiliation?
Well, totally, Tanya. I'm prepared to make all these sacrifices because, as I may have mentioned before, I'm a scientist.
Yeah, I believe you did mention
that
before.
You know, scientists do not lead normal lives. We don't get to spend our days in nice air-conditioned TV studios talking about losers. No, we actually have to go out with them in public, where friends might accidentally see us and think we're actually enjoying ourselves.
Doctor!
And they'll tell their friends and make fun
of
us.
What? Relax. You're a scientist.
Oh, yeah, right. Sorry. Where was I?
Number three.
Oh, yes. For this, I went undercover in a local high school. I call this a failure to communicate, or just can't take a hint. Should we roll that clip?
Hi, I'm Pop. You probably don't know me, but I'm in your homeroom. Say, babe, you got a minute? Oh, good, good. See, because my date canceled out on me at the last minute, and I've already asked every other girl in school, so how about it, baby? Want to go out? Oh, good, good. I was thinking maybe we could go bowling or something like that. You like bowling, right? Oh, and then maybe after bowling a few games, you know, go out and catch a horror movie. But you're not afraid of horror movies, right? Oh, good, good, because see, some girls are afraid of horror movies, but I was noticing that you aren't that type of girl, so how about it? We'll go out and have a good time, right? Tonight. Seven?
Excuse me, but unless they passed a new law, this means yes, and this means no. What can I tell you, totally, Tanya? Totally a loser.
Totally. So, Doc, even though you had three major duds, would you say that most guys are hip to what girls are really looking for?
Oh, definitely.
Not.
What we're going to do right now is we're going to go look around, try to find some cool phrases, some cool happenings, some happening people that know what's going on. So, right about now, let's get into it. So, Marissa, I hear you got a cool phrase for me, so why don't you kick it?
All right. Well, you look really great today. Not.
So what are you trying to say? You trying to diss me?
Well, I went on this date with this guy, Robbie, and
Robbie.
It was very.
So I take it then that means the date was good, huh?
Oh, it was great.
So can maybe I take you out on a date and we'll see how that goes and maybe it'll be very?
Well, I really like Robbie.
Very. Well, Sean, what's up?
What's
up? So, I hear you got a cool phrase for me. Can you tell me what it is?
Oh, I'd say groovy.
Groovy. Groovy. Oh, so is he into that peace love age? That's what it kind of sounds like.
60s are coming back, you know.
So what's cool?
Let's get busy. When I'm at a party, I'm with my friends, and it's not a very good time or anything. We're like, oh, dread. Well, this is a real fun time.
So swing it.
Yo, man, that's dope. Air on the brain.
Flaming, definitely.
It works.
No, what is like?
Que pasa?
Scrumptious.
Baby, you are fly.
Coolest, dopest, smoothest, baddest, on the fly, tip, money, grip, coming down, getting busy. I like that one.
Are you guys ready to party with the party?
All right. Let's do it, Lyle. Joe, let's do this.
With my love is all I really wanna do. Say you're looking for love, but it's right in front of you. What I gotta do to get through to you? I'm lying in my bed awake at night like Keith Sweat said. Something just ain't right, cause all I can do is think of you and just how much I'm in love with you. Boom, baby, I'm crazy with infatuation, and when you left, such devastation came over me that I could not see just how much you meant to me. It's like I'm hanging from a rope without no slack, like a Jackson 5 said, huh, I want you back, back, back. Listen to me, girl. We've been around the world, and we still need each other desperately. I'll make it up to you. You bring your love back to me.
Here we go.
Thank you guys.